Return of R2 is the type of game where you take one look at it and you think, oh, yuck. It's a mock 3D perspective trek around a completely empty space station, looking for three boxes of Z42 compound. You don't walk, you plod, with a repetitive duh-duh-duh, which is enough to send you around a bend within about 10 seconds, and the colours look washed out and unappealing. In many of the rooms, you'll find tiles impeding your progress, or suddenly flying toward you as if you've hit an invisible tripwire. The only skill involved in the game is in lining up your spaceman dude with the gap you want him to pass through. In some rooms, you'll see a sort of black blob on the wall. This indicates a switch, and pressing it will reveal the Z42 compound that you're searching for. Alas, even though I've collected all three bits of it, I then have to take it to the control room, and finding that is easier said than done. You might think that Return of R2 was only a type-in, but no, this was actually available on the high street back in the day. I pity the poor sops that brought this home.